Dear everyone, I'm from the Bricklayers branch in Denmark. It's a great honor to participate in this celebration of the 75 years of anniversary of the WFTU. This anniversary is a great opportunity for young workers to study the rich history of the WFTU and move forward. The history has proved that from Tokyo to Los Angeles and Sydney to Copenhagen, the WFTU is the only international trade union organization that single-handedly stands on the side of the worker struggle all over the world. Everywhere we look around, young workers is affected the most from the capitalist system. Therefore, let us unite our voices in the ranks of the WFTU for a future without exploitation of man by man. Forward, comrades!